There are multiple hypochoic nodules in the right lobe. Let me ask you to focus on the vascularization. Corresponding to the peristaltic movement, the vascularization becomes non-appreciable. Microflow imaging is less influenced by this effect. The left lobe is decreased in size. Here we can see another effect. The pulsating of the carotid artery causes artifacts.